defining moment for a man who's proven himself to be a real winner. This is Chris Renee.
We need here at the X Factor finale, two people away from winning. It's all come down to tonight. It's all added up to this. And I can't believe I'm here. I messed up for so long and hurting my family and friends. I felt like I was just a shell of a person.
I feared for Chris's life for several years. It was a lot of anxiety, a lot of worry, heartbreak.
The only thing that saved me was music.
How long you been clean?
70 days.
Good for you.
Good for you. Homie, what you tripping on? Your next life's like, how did I get it wrong? But life's too short, gotta live it long.
You are the truth. I'm gonna give you a yes, but man, you gotta stay straight. I had a connection with him like no other from the very first day, and I challenged him to stay clean.
I made a promise to L.A. Reid, and I've kept my promise.
You're on my team, pal.
Once I stopped using it, music started flowing through me in the purest form. Words came out, lyrics came out, there was no boundaries.
Where do we go from here?
What I know is that this guy made it to the finish line and he stayed straight. And that matters more to me than winning. I just couldn't be more proud of him.
8 months ago, I didn't believe in myself then like I do now. And now it feels like there's nothing that I can't do. It's unreal and it's unheard of for someone like me to even be in a position to be this close to winning $5 million. People like me don't get a break like that.
Sorry, Daddy.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I want something better, and I want to have a good life for my son. The biggest moment of my life starts tonight.